love for me to admit that I still love you.
You don't have to admit it. I know you do.
The truth, Annie. When you were on your honeymoon, making love on that terrace, there was only one man on your mind. And that man was me.
Well, too bad there's something that you will never have. Me.
Made it perfectly clear to me you are 100% committed to Scott, and I accept that. But you made your bet. Now you have to lie in it. Literally. So go on. Have a happy honeymoon.
I will. I have everything I ever dreamed of. Honestly, I don't know why I even bothered calling you.
No, I'm glad that you did. So I can wish you a good trip. No, don't think about anything back here. Just, go walk on the beach and enjoy your champagne and be happy, because honestly, Annie, that's all I want for you. You should go. Your husband's waiting for you. Hope you have a great time.
You're not gonna try to talk me out of it?
I couldn't talk you out of it. And I don't want to. Oh, hell no! Marrying Scott was the biggest mistake of your life. But you're only gonna realize that when you have to wake up every single morning with his face on a pillow next to you. We both know you don't love Scott. Make me dream of you. Can't do it, can you? Because you know if you do, you're not going to be able to stop yourself.
Like hell. You have ruined me, JR. Now I can't even look at another man without thinking of you. Why does it freak you out so much?
I'm not freaked out.
You really don't like me being anywhere near your bedroom.
I don't like you in the same area, Carl.
Oh, yeah. If only that were true.
Shouldn't you get back downstairs? Scott's gonna start missing you.
I think we should be a little more worried about, Marissa.
We'll talk about my marriage. Marissa and I will be here long after Scott wises up and tosses you to the curb.
Why can't you just admit it? Every time you look at your plain Jane wife, you can't stop thinking about what we had.
And I fantasize about you. You crazy, greedy, blood-sucking...
Hot, passionate, excited. I just know what I want, and I always get what I want. For someone I know.
Why does this always happen?
What?
This, us. No matter how angry I get, I still want... I'm going away for a few days. Focus on my priorities. You know, big family trip.
You're going away to get me out of your head.
We didn't do. We made it to the beach house. You and I were done.
It was so much easier to hate you.
World desire.